We are here for the end of legalized abortion in the United States and in support of life. So from natural conception until natural death. And the hope is that by advocating, we gain a voice when it comes to policy decisions, when it comes to culture formation, when it comes to the actual preservation of human life, the saving of individual human lives, but to do so in a way that's a genuine testimony to what's good and a genuine testimony to how life is to be welcomed and loved.